This is Matrika Devkota, my name. I'm from Nepal. I'm also a person with experience with mental health issue from the age of 15. So the thing is, I think it's good that promoting that user movement, like, you know, so-called or whatever, our psychosocial disability. And also it's important that, you know, we are imposing them to be group, but investing among them to the people and then empowerment. And it's the naturally people come out and speak. And, you know, like globally what I have seen is, you know, trying to form the group, but it should come naturally. And like, for example, when I started speaking up and then my group people, they came and they wanted to speak up there, but I wanted them to remind, are you sure? Are you ready? What are the consequences? You don't have to speak, but time will come. So first of all, you need to be empower yourself, settle yourself, and the time will come. And then, you know, when in the beginning, these people, no one people wanted to talk, but the time came, I couldn't stop. You know, they know what the consequence. I wanted to remind them the consequences. And finally, that we have to know that the barrier, and also that, you know, we have to, like myself, I learned about disability mean barrier, you know, like we're coming through the Convention of the Right to Persons with Disabilities, and like, and if there are, like, I know India and Nepal, you know, and most of the laws are discriminatory, and, you know, Contact Act, employer can kick out employee, and, you know, other divorce issues, and so many issues, even legally and stigmatized discriminatory provisions we have in our countries. And if people would come out and, you know, speak up, next day they may lose job, they may lose their status. We should work on, you know, this. And we have to globally, we have to work on barrier, and people will themselves, they will come naturally. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Right. I'm going to start taking out.